Kyle Quick, give you guys another update with Quick New Haven News here. We're still on the scene at Highway V, which is in the area of Union, Missouri. As you can see here behind us, this is the garage, and obviously appears where the fire started and where most of the damage is. Right now you can see the ladder truck guys up there. What they're basically doing is they're also trying to knock down some of this wall here, just to collapse it all in and bust it out. We panned over a little bit earlier, but you won't be able to see it right now. There's a very large house, as you can see in the photo. But right now they have put the alarm under control. They've been releasing some of the departments. We're going to stay here a little bit longer and make sure we get a interview with the union's chief, and hopefully be able to bring you a complete story later tonight. Again, Kyle Quick live on the scene of a second alarm blaze here in the Union, Missouri area.